Okay.
Also, two kirtan.
Namaste Narasimha.
Became very furious. He told Prahlad, "You foolish! You think that my Gurudev Shukracharya, your Gurudev too Sandamaksha, and myself is foolish? Oh, my Guru cannot be foolish. You are foolish. In this way, generally, the persons who are entangled in sense gratification in homely things. They think that Prahlad Maharaj is foolish, all gurus are foolish, Rupa Goswami, Mahaprabhu, oh, we are very, very
intelligent.
But they don't know very soon death is coming and they will die. So Hiranyakashipu told, oh, my guru, they cannot be foolish. You are foolish. And thus he wanted to kill him anyway, but he could not. Then his guru Sandamarg took him, oh, that my father will come and he will
change him.
And again he began to teach duplicacy,
diplomacy,
hypocrisy and other things. One day, the two brothers, Guru, went outside for any business and they told Prahlad, oh, you are monitor. Until you are coming, you should keep them quiet. And they went and then Prahlad boys began to play and they also told Prahlad, come on and we will play. Oh, Prahlad Maharaj told, whole life we will play. Better you should come to me and what I am telling you should carefully hear. And then he began. What he began? Kaumar achate acharit pragya. From beginning of life, in very childhood, when knowledge comes, anyone should chant and remember Krishna. Boys told, demon boys, when we will be old, then we will chant and remember. Why in the beginning, boyhood, we should play and after that we will study and we should collect money, then marry a very beautiful any lady and so many children will come, we should support and nourish. And when old age will come, then you will chant. And Prahlad Maharaj told, is there any guarantee that tomorrow you will not die? At any time death will come. It may come just now, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, after 1 year, after 100. You must die. So we don't know when death will come. Better begin from beginning. And also, Prahlad Maharaj told, this life, human life, is very short. What is this body? You should all know very carefully. You are looking very beautiful young ladies and girls. But nothing in this. It is a bag of urine, blood, latrine, mucus, and everything. If it will be taken, then what you will see? Only these things. But Krishna has given a wonderful, beautiful, or this skin. Everything is covered. But if any white spot will come, no one will like you. Never. And if anyone see, oh, that she is not serving wife, he will divorce. So, from childhood, we should not try to collect money and all other things, we should enjoy the world. He also told, as suffering coming, old is coming, any doctor, scientist cannot stop that. And one day you will have to give up this body. So, if there is suffering coming in the same way, if you had done very good things in past births, oh, happiness surely will come, whether you want or not. So why you are trying for that? Don't waste your time. From childhood you should